6th Street Viaduct reopens after LAPD shut it down for fourth time in 5 days. The bridge connecting downtown Los Angeles to Boyle Heights reopened early Wednesday after the LAPD said it closed it due to illegal activity and public safety concerns.